Hey guys, I'm Alex, Legacy Important Developer. In this video I would like to show you how to fix copying glass transparency. Sometimes glass texture does not contain alpha channel, and as a result Microsoft Flight Simulator renders it not like a glass but like a mirror. I will use Legacy Importer to make a backup. Load imported aircraft. Go to Model tab and press Make Backup button. You can see that copy of interior MDL file was just created. You can do it manually, but don't forget to type dot symbol at the beginning of the name. Next task is load interior MDL in Model Converter X. Choose import menu item, find interior model file, and wait until it loads. Place camera inside of the cockpit. That is very important because inside and outside surfaces of the glass may have different materials. Open Material Editor window, check Highlight selected option so we can find which material is on the glass. Scroll through each material until glass became highlighted in red color. Find Blend parameters in right window, set Destination Blend value to 1 and Source Blend to 1 as well. Now export model with same name as original, be sure that file type is set to FS6 MDL. Get back to the game, I will use Resync option to avoid game reload. You can see that glass is transparent now. In daytime and night. But when you move camera outside of the cockpit, it's still non-transparent. It is not the problem because it is interior model, but let's fix it as well. I will repeat all steps again, just for the outside surface of the window. Okay, so now our glass is nice and shiny. But sometimes model converter can change some animation values and they will make look broken after model update. To fix that, go to the community folder and delete cache of your aircraft. You may need to resync again or just reload the game. I hope this video was helpful. Good luck with your experiments.